water, mud in that area. They had to do some rescues because the water was up to window depth on some of the vehicles that were trapped in that area. So a number of vehicles were trapped in that area. We do understand that they did have to do a number of rescues there. And so 101 closed. If you're headed southbound, it's closed at Milton Street. If you're headed northbound, it's actually closed in Ventura. In fact, they're setting up a closure at Highway 126. And I'm on the Rincon right now, where there was a sea of vehicles about a half hour ago. They've been turning them around, so it's quieted down right now. And the only thing on the Rincon now are some emergency vehicles. The rain, well, it has eased up a little bit at this point, but the storm system is moving slower than expected. Originally, it was supposed to hit between 10 o'clock and 2 in the morning for Santa Barbara County, and then early in the morning for Ventura County. And twice, the Weather Service has sort of backed off on the timing of it. They say it's just not doing what they expected, but we still could see 2 to 4 inches of rain in our coastal communities, 4 to 7 inches in our mountains and foothills, and that causing some problems. And in fact, one of the places that we're having problems, of course, is Montecito, not just on Highway 101, but in the evacuation area. Some of the people who were in mandatory evacuation areas have been stuck because there have been some mud flows there that have damaged some homes. And Montecito Fire Department and other firefighters have been busy getting those people out of those homes. And they're emphasizing that's the reason why they want people, you know, when there's mandatory evacuations, you should leave, because now they're having difficulty getting to some of those people because of down power lines in the area. So again, recapping that, the big headline here, 101 completely closed between Ventura and Santa Barbara. If you're just getting up, getting ready to hit the road, and your plans normally include traveling between Ventura and Santa Barbara, other plans today, because they're saying that the alternate right now at this point is to take I-5, which obviously is a very long trip, and maybe you want to evaluate whether it's worth it today. And again, more rainfall on the way. Willow, that's the latest here from on the Rincon. Let's throw it back to you in the studio.